हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास 7th SS. आवर लेसन इज अबाउट द कंज्यूमर इन द मार्केट एंड लास्ट वी हैड अ टॉक अबाउट द अवेयरनेस ऑफ जागो ग्राहक जागो. द वर्ड जागो मीन्स द अवेयरनेस, बी अवेयर अबाउट द राइट्स, द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज ऑफ अ कंज्यूमर. The rights of a consumer. Dear students, in this 7th standard session of our this lesson, I welcome you once again to all of you after the short break of exam. Let us continue. Rights are given to consumer so that he or she can get his or her money worth while purchasing a product. Suppose you are paying a 500 rupees to a person for a purchasing a things, and if you do not get the things properly, then you have a right to exchange it to get it back in the valid guarantee period. Right to get information about the goods, to choose and complain if not satisfied with the purchased product. It is our right to know the gross weight of packaged commodity. Demanded a printed receipt free of cost from the retailer dealing in packaged commodities. We should be demand bill for the goods purchased. Now let us have a talk about the tax. Now we are paying GST, that means goods service tax. A part of the bill amount goes to the government, which is known as a tax. The government uses this money for our welfare. The consumer has the right to complain about the product if he or she is not dissatisfied. They can complain if they are dissatisfied, if they are not properly satisfied with the products what they have purchased. In October 2005, Indian government passed a law known as the RTI, functioning the various departments of the government offices. Friends, you can ask the RTI also. Then it is a picture story that Mahesh Bhai bought one TV, and after a short span of time, the TV is not working. Mahesh Bhai went to the shop, but he did not get satisfactory answer from the shopkeeper. Then he went to consumer protection office and take the advice. He goes to the court, file a case and take a registration from the court, and he argues into the court, and judge check the document, and judge gives the verdict in which he says that Mahesh Bhai paid the entire amount but did not get a good quality TV set. A shopkeeper should not be irresponsible towards the need of a consumer. Therefore, according to the court's order, a new TV set should be given to Mahesh Bhai in place of the old one within a week. So these are the points that we should be aware about it. Then there are some different attractive advertisement of certain products which are really beneficial to the consumers. Then we have to think that is it benefited or not. So if it is benefited some schemes, we should take the advantage of it. Sometime festival sales are also there. Then there are some questions which symbol is used when you are purchasing biscuit. Then we have to choose one packet and note down the ingredients used there. Then in which year your book was printed. Then there are many discussions based on the topic it is given there about LPG cylinder, theater, circus, medicine, edible oil, mandap, community marriages, multi-story building. Then tick mark session is also given there. Then after completing this all, we shall move to the lesson number 8, where we are discussing the medieval architecture. Till then, I remain. Thank you, friends.